you've been there for me. No matter what, even when I didn't deserve it, you were always there putting up with me, so this is my turn to do the same thing for you. For the person that I love more than anything in this world. It's a lot worse than you're telling me, isn't it?
Is young and healthy. There's no reason not to anticipate a successful surgery.
Because of your negligence, your little brother is dead. My sweet little boy is gone.
It was an accident. A horrible, stupid accident.
In the shadows of tall buildings with open arches.
Jesse was drunk. Yeah, when Kate found her, she was passed out on a park bench.
I just figured if I was around, I mean, I've caused so many other deaths, I just thought maybe Dad would die too.
Risking your life. Are you sure you want to do this?
You should just go home.